Sydney. We got some breaking news out of Greenville County this morning where a man has died after a stabbing. Deputies say this was just after 1:30 this morning at the Springwood apartment complex. Officials say they got a call reporting a fight that led to a stabbing. And when deputies arrived, they say they found a man outside that apartment complex who had been stabbed and killed. A suspect has been arrested. No charges have been filed at this time.